Hi, I'm Dr. Yashika Gudesar. I'm head of the department in Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, in obstetrics and gynecology. Congratulations to everyone for the Karwa Chauth, which is falling on the 4th of November 2020. 2020, we all know, has been a year of COVID in which we have not gone out, we have done less of shopping, we have not met people, and Karwa Chauth is an occasion where we all meet our relatives, our friends, and it's an auspicious day. This Karwa Chauth, my tips for all my pregnant patients will be to avoid fasting. The first of all, pregnancy is a time where fasting should be avoided, but because it's an occasion which is has a religious significance, so what you can do is you can go for all your religious ceremonies, like going for a sargi and going for the puja, but you should keep on taking fruits and lots of fluids throughout the day, because in pregnancy, if you fast, then it can be difficult for the mother and the baby growing inside. Even the breastfeeding females should avoid fasting, because fasting, though it is a very religious thing, but it can be dangerous during pregnancy. So avoid fasting during pregnancy and during breastfeeding. This year, ask your husband to keep the Karwa Chauth for you, and all the tips for the people who want to go to the parlor. You can go to the parlor, which are doing all the precautions for the COVID, but obviously it can be a risk. So if you can avoid it, it will be good. And coloring should be avoided during pregnancy. No color, hair color should be applied, and minimum cosmetics should be used. And happy Karwa Chauth to all of you. Thank you.